Michelle Earle, Clinical Risk Specialist with OmniSure, here with a quick tip to help you reduce risk for your patients, your organization, and yourself. Today's topic is patient education and informed consent. Have you ever signed something you didn't understand? Why'd you do it? Were you in a rush? Maybe too embarrassed to admit you didn't understand, or afraid you wouldn't get what you needed if you didn't sign it. Maybe you didn't want to take too much of the other person's time, or offend them by asking too many questions. Whatever the case, if you've been there, then you can certainly imagine what your patients feel like when they're asked to sign a bunch of documents in order to proceed with their care or treatments. Way too many liability lawsuits happen when patients don't clearly understand what's being done, why it's indicated, the risks involved, and what to expect as a result. And so when the outcome doesn't meet with their expectations, they feel like they've been lied to, even if they haven't. The law requires that patients be notified of the nature of, the risks, the benefits, and any alternatives to medical procedures before the procedures are performed. Neglecting to do so may subject a provider or an organization to liability for failure to obtain informed consent, even if everyone else does everything right in meeting the standard of care required. So let's say a patient consents in writing to a treatment. Guess what? If the patient's consent is not handled properly, he or she can still later claim that no one talked about the risks or offered any alternative choices. So you can help, even if it's someone else's job, to get the consents and the signatures. Make sure your patients understand your role in their care. What's happening? Make sure they understand why. If they seem unsure or have questions, notify the appropriate people in your organization so that they can take the steps to provide the necessary patient education. By doing so, you'll have a happier client, and you just might avoid a bad outcome or a lawsuit.